Thomas et al. Introduced a new grading system of foveal hypoplasia based on changes in spectral domain OCT. To understand the grading system, let's very briefly familiarize ourselves with the development of the fovea for a clearer understanding. The foveal pit starts developing in the 25th week of gestation and is complete by 15 to 45 months after birth. The processes involved in foveal development are centrifugal displacement of cells of the inner retina toward the periphery, seen as complete extrusion of inner nuclear layer, inner plexiform and outer plexiform layers. That is, these layers are not present posterior to the foveola. This is responsible for deepening of the foveal depression. Centripetal migration of cone photoreceptors. This manifests as outer nuclear layer widening. Cone specialization, which involves both a decrease in diameter and an increase in length of the cone outer segments. This manifests on OCT by outer segment lengthening, that is, lengthening of the distance between the ellipsoid zone and the retinal pigment epithelium. This results in this little elevation here. When we have to decide the grade of foveal hypoplasia, these are the parameters that we have to look for in the OCT. In grade 1 foveal hypoplasia, complete extrusion of the plexiform layers is absent. You can still see them posterior to the foveola. This feature is present in all grades, and the foveal pit is shallow. The outer segment lengthening and outer nuclear layer widening are present as normal. So here is the outer segment lengthening and here is the outer nuclear layer widening. In grade 2 foveal hypoplasia, complete extrusion of the plexiform layers is absent. The foveal pit is absent. The outer segment lengthening and outer nuclear layer widening are present as normal. In grade 3 foveal hypoplasia, extrusion of the plexiform layers and the foveal pit are absent. The outer segment lengthening is absent. You can see that the elevation here has straightened out, but the outer nuclear layer widening is still present. In grade 4 foveal hypoplasia, in addition to the features of grade 3, outer nuclear layer widening is also absent. The foveal hypoplasia that occurs in achromatopsia is atypical. The first two are affected. However, outer segment lengthening and outer nuclear layer widening are normal. Instead, there is disruption of the ellipsoid zone indicating photoreceptor degeneration. There is also a significant decrease in retinal thickness and of the outer nuclear layers compared to normals. So that's it for today. See you in the next video.